Let's go. Here's the pitch. It's swung on. A bouncing ball. That skips past the second base for Sweeney. In the right field for Beeson. Galloway will slam on the home plate. And the Suns have won it. Ground ball down the first base line. It's a fair ball. Pass Ravello. Rolling down into the Barons' bullpen. Danny Black scores to tie the game. Getting the runner on third is Barnes. He scores as he slides in head first safe. And the Suns have won it. Nola to the plate, to Realmuto, with five to three, and Martin is out on the play.
Back to back to back home runs for your Jacksonville Suns. Joe Benson makes it three in a row.
Ring that victory bell for the Jacksonville Suns!